the good one. There we go. Oops. Yo, what's good? Blaze and Blaze coming in first. Welcome to the stream, Blaze. R Wars over here. Yes, sir. No sound. No sound. I hope there's sound. Yeah, there is. There should be sound. Ain't no way there's no sound. Yeah, where the hell do we team He said go to online. Top right. Wait a minute. He said servers. Oh, NYC 41. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let me pull up the YouTube real quick, guys. I can't see the chat. My thing is bugging. My thing's bugging out. What the heck? There's sound now. It wasn't before when you put it on. Oh, good, good, good. We got that sound going. And it's a... It is not possible to connect to the selected server. Line ass, get me in there. Let's do this. Yay, 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 yay. Let's mess these kids up. I've been pretty good R Wars though. I'll be loading. Been pretty good, you know, chilling, dealing. I haven't been playing in a minute, but you know, we back on it for a bit. Later on, we're gonna play what's this thing called? Phobia. Phasmophobia. I know y'all probably heard about it. We're gonna turn off the lights, you know, get all nice and dark and shit. And we're gonna play that Phasmophobia. Damn, how long are we gonna connect to this game? But tell me how you been, or where's long time no see? You be gaming lately? We'll be jumping in by tomorrow, the way this thing is going. And my music ain't that loud. It'd be lit though, it'd be lit. Oh, did we get something? I don't know what it was, but I did hear something. It must have been a follower or something on Facebook. I wish I could see the Facebook chat. I've been good, just doing school shit, you know, and And I haven't been playing in a minute. I'm waiting for the PlayStation 5 to drop so I can cop it. You feel me? And this, I see where you're coming from, my man. I wish I had get the PlayStation 5, but it's just like, why would I even get the 5 when I got the PC? You know what I'm saying? It'd be the same thing. I know the exclusives and whatever, but they're gonna have to sell me to get that. You know? They're gonna have to really sell it. I'm gonna have to look at gameplay and everything. Hey, yo, what the fuck with this game? Them servers be trash. Like, yo. We gotta join a game that has like 30 some people because 60 something ain't working. And the waiting game continues. What? Wait. Wendy's? Oh, now I'm backing out this shit for cancel connection. Let's go in a different one. One that's not like full. Look, the. F no, F10, F10. Press F10, that shit should take you off. No, just F10. Nope, that didn't work. Stick to PC. I'm probably gonna buy a PC eventually too, but PlayStation 5 is a cop because I sold my PlayStation 4. I feel you. But it's like, I think. Which one are you gonna get? The one that has no disc? I forgot the price of it. I think what was it, like 400, 300? I was gonna buy it, like I put myself to get like to pre-order it, you know what I mean? I listed myself into that, but it's just, you know what I mean? I didn't go through with it. I was like, why would I even get it? Go to number 19, Mike, number 19. Up there, I put players, and then there was one that has like how much? Oh no, I didn't put player. I put ping. We want the best ping, so I got one that was 18. There's like they got like 80 something. I mean 40 something players in it. I feel like that's the best one to get in. Hell no. Everybody use Unreal Engine. And so you go to your yeet, and then you go to the whatever, and then you go up to ping, the one that's 18, and they got 40 something people. The number 19, the one has to be number 19. Yay. Maybe go by server. What you mean there ain't no number 19? Wait. There's 20 what? Wait, oh, it's because we have different ones. You are on large scale, aren't you? Okay, about number. I don't even know which one. And they're all pretty full. And then all the other ones are just trash. Let's do large scale, the server zapping lol. Whatever that is. The Chuchi. Enter Pat. Oh my God. Are you kidding me? What else we got? You thought, boy. It's some bullshit. It's some bullshit. Which one? Number 18. I don't see that one. Yee. Number 18 ain't on there. Yo, this game's trash, bro. Let's go play that other shit. Fuck this game, boy. Okay, we're changing games. That didn't work out so well. That was terrible. Me change the titles real quick. But what a waste, what a waste. What's this game called? Been on this Discord. Yeah, I've been on this Discord. I've been on that Discord. This is the same one. Yeah. Yo. Yo. Why couldn't I hear anything? Edit stream title. What's this shit called again? There it is. Fast. Phobia. Yeah. Haven't played Phasmophobia yet, so this is gonna be weird. Phasmophobia uses voice connect. What is your name? No. What is your Elizabeth? Calling a lit. Where am I? Language English. Voice recognition, yeah.
Just do like enter training and leave.
Oh, training.
Unless you want to do it the whole
I
time.
might as well do it because you're doing whatever you're doing over there. Right, ladies and gents, let's get scared. Oh shit. We found a non-bilingual as they can. And the main bathroom head inside to read the sideshow.
There's one on the red line.
What?
One more red line.
Head inside to read the slideshow and set up. Yeah, whatever. Let's grab this thing. Maybe we need this. Ghostbusters. Great, I took a picture of that. What do you mean it's locked? How am I supposed to get in there? I'm confused. Unlock the damn door. Well, apparently I needed this key. Right, let's go in there and see what's going on. Blaze, you need to go and get the key from the truck. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Nah, son, I forgot what. Oh, the main room, I think it said. What it says here. Welcome to the something training guide. Use the TV remote and so slideshow. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Set up a video camera inside the ghost room and head back to the truck and watch the monitor spot one thing and then join it out. Yeah. Okay. This is Gary. Who are you playing in with? We're gonna be playing with Mike and a couple other guys. Grab the ghost book. I mean, the ghost right and place it inside the room. It's on the page and write it on the last page you're joining. Do not go to the next screen. Grab the song box, the truck, into the ghost room. Where are you or how? Where are you or how old are you? Where are you and how old are you? The booze responds back with the boys writing on the last of the page. Yeah. Okay, so I gotta go get a journal and some other shit. By the point of the, by this point the room should be cold and it goes as, what the hell was that? And drop the freezer into your breath. Yeah. Grab the UV light, scan all doors. Yeah. We spot fingerprints. Write it down on the last page of your journal. Grab the something. All right, first let's go do these other stuff. Let's go do these other stuff before we, you know, get too ahead of ourselves. We need the journal. We need, what else did they say? Journal, camera. Apparently, the ghost is in the main bathroom. Oh my god, I hate bathrooms. What the hell is the main bathroom? I guess it'll be upstairs, maybe. You know what? Fuck that shit, Mike. You just go and tell me how you do it. How you do that? How do I get in here? How do I leave this? What's up? How's it going? I'm gonna change my name, bro. Fuck this name. Fuck this name. Alright, what is... It's okay, look, I left the fucking training, but it says... Oh, it says training complete. I'm tripping. Now, okay. What was I gonna do? I'm about to play this scary game. I think I'll be okay. I'll be over here. Like, go to. What you got to? I'll be over here. Like, he gonna be eating, huh? Oh, yeah, he will. Yes, we are right here. You join private. Boom, boom. Yeah, Mike, hello. Okay. That's not in game.
I need to close your app. Try it again.
Dang it. Okay. So, did that mute it? Can you hear me right now? It didn't let me join, but I'm gonna try right now. I'm gonna mute my headset. Your mom's not there. I got it. What's the 226350? Yay! Yum yummy! We go. Why can't I see? That's what I was gonna do. Where the flip is my Discord? Here you go. Here you go. Yeah. Okay. Here we go. It don't let me. Hello. Okay, okay, okay.
Close your game, right?
Yeah. Okay. So. Boom. Try that code. See. I have done training though. Yeah, I finished the training already. That's so weird. Maybe I have to join an actual game first. Alright, let's see what I can do. I joined this one, ready up. Should I go in the game? I'm in a lobby, so let me try leaving the lobby now. Let's try that. Let me in. I've been kicked. Those dickheads. Let me in your lobby. Yay. They're like, no, level one. Why am I a girl? What is this? Oh, there we go. You can change here. Ready up, you fags. Okay, these guys don't want to play. Let's try somebody else. Alright, right. So it's like PG-13. Sounds good, sounds good. Ready up, my boys. Yeah, I'm ready. How do I even talk to these people? Damn it, I never set up a push to talk. I'm 23. Let's go. Ready up, my boys, so I can get in and leave. Golly. Oh, they're all low level, so they got it ready up. And we're waiting. We're waiting. Yes, ready up. Yeah, I have microphones. Kind of. When I find out how to use my mic, I'll let y'all know. What's the default push to talk? Yo. Let's go. Well, I thought I had a... Nah, they didn't put me in there. Oh, ready up. Let's go. Let's do it, boys. All right, loading in. All right, I'll see y'all later, boys. Just like that. They were so confident in everything. They're like, we can do it with three. Yeah, no problem. And I left. All right, I'm ready. Hopefully this works. I have to press what? Toggle shift plus. Oh my god, that's gonna be difficult. Shift plus and this. That didn't work. I'm gonna have to change that keybind. I'm gonna do. It's in your name. Oh, yeah, I gotta eat that. I wish I could toggle that, but I can't see. But whatever. Why isn't it working? I'm gonna try exiting one more time. US, EU. Trying to get scared and it's not letting me. Let's go. I'm hip. We're gonna go crazy. I don't have anything and have no money. How the heck? Oh, what? How do I check my key binds? What can I do in here? Wow. The best picture I ever took was a door. Let's go. Oh, wait, there's a basketball here somewhere? Oh, here it is. Oh, come on. Oh, yeah, I forgot this is VR. Oh, maybe if I could put it on my VR, it'd be lit. Wow. What happened? I was playing basketball. My sanity is 100. Can I grab this and write stuff on the board? Apparently not. Hopefully, maybe, I guess in VR you could probably do it. Oh, yo, yo. So, what do we do now? Hello? If only... Can you hear me? So V is for far away. Got it, got it.
Hey, God.
What would I need? What should I get? Wow. Okay. Can you hear me? I hear you. Can you hear me, Mike? So you can't hear me or Red in there? Yeah. Bum bum bum. Why are we so slow? And close the door. How does one open doors and close door? Okay. Bro, I don't want to open this here closet, dude. Don't make me open this closet, dude. Until they actually are in the closet. Go close that real quick. I don't know. What is that? Nah, son. What is your name? Oh no, not the bathroom. Please, not the bathroom. Where? Downstairs. We come in peace. So what we're supposed to, do you want me to set up a camera? How do I set it up, like? How do I do that? F. Oh, yeah, I have to take a picture. Oh, is it? I pressed F, it didn't want to go down. Okay, there we go. So I can pick it up, right click. Is it, if it's green is good or if it's red is good? There we go. Should we turn on this light? Never mind, doesn't turn on. I have a radio. Oh, are you kidding me? Yeah. How old are you, my boy? Nothing to detect. How old are you? Mary Wilson, how old are you? How did you die? Yeah. Can we talk? Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson. Mary Wilson. Oh, wait. Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson. Wait, am I the only one in here? Come on. Not chill. Are you kidding? Somebody else gonna do this? I hear you. What is your name? Mary Wilson, how old are you? That beeping? No, it's green.
It's 3 right now?
It's on green, and it ain't on anything. It's just green. Oh, wait, this one's 3. This table right here. Should I do it here? What should I ask? How old are you? I come in peace. Show us your presence. Should I turn on the light when I do this? Oh, I have to turn it off? Okay. Fuck me. I mean, Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson. Please show us your, how old are you? Do I press V or B? Oh, no wonder. Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson. How old are you? Bro, I don't want to die. chill. I can't. The door. Here, take this. Take that. I don't want to be there no more. I'll be checking. Wait, what do I have to eat something? Thank goodness, give me. How does one? Oh, I see. Yeah. All right, good luck in there. I got eyes on you. Okay. You want me to tell you in every single camera that I look into? Oh. Go over there. You guys are great right now. Absolutely nothing's going on.
Show us a sign.
Still nothing. Try Bloody Mary. See if that one works out. I heard that was a cheat code that you could use. Oh, something's going on in that table in the middle. This would be the best camera. Go talk to her, talk to her. Ask him. Let's go. Should I get like a device or something? Oh wait, something just happened there. You didn't hear that? Oh yeah, I think I got one. Yo, there was look, okay, I might die because I know exactly where the Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson, how old are you? How old are you? Show yourself. It's B, right? B to talk to them? Gonna try V though. How old are you? How old are you? Yeah, it's, how old are you? Nothing detected. Where are you? Is this your home? Scream. Yeah. Oh, nah, chill. Hey, yo, chill. All right, I'm going in. Can y'all do we have to keep this door closed? Are you kidding me? This game is. Wow. What is your name? Give us a sign. Nothing. How old are you? Nothing. Is this your house? No. Show us your presence. Nothing. Open the door. Nothing. Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson, Mary Wilson. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, nah, chill. What do I have to do? What do I have to do after that? It's locked. Are you kidding me?
Get in a room somewhere, Matthias.
In the in here? Oh, chill. There ain't no rules. Ah. Can I turn on the light? I see that. Chill. Nah, Mary Wilson, I didn't even mean to, my girl. Yo, I should have like looked around the perimeter to know exactly what I'm dealing with around here. I didn't know there was no doors anywhere. So, can you see me as a ghost? I'm like in the other side. Like, this is, what is it? The Conjuring? Would it catch me? Did she answer after I asked for her name or something? There was a level 5, I saw it. Look, it's right now, level 5, on my body.
Since you're a ghost in there, is there ghost
riding? Ghost riding? I don't see ghost riding. Wait, so what's the goal of the game? Oh, so whoever got it right wins? Oh, can I survive after that? Oh yeah, there it is. Die. Took a fingerprint. Jay? Uh-huh, yeah. Alright. Of course. Ghost writing fingerprint. And then what? And that's it? And then I could just close the book.
Yeah, press it.
Yeah, I did it. I got a ghost. How do you know what ghost it is? Is there anything that tells me what they are?
Yeah.
What should I put? $50? Now use me as a decoy. If I had a crucifix, would it would have helped me? play, join. Let me peep that code real quick. Oh, big head. Back up. Oh, that's me.
He got so ass. Hey, what up? I see y'all playing that ghost. Watch you.
Fresh.
I like that.
Fresh. I fuck with it. Let's go. no. I almost died.
Give us a sign.
Alright, boys. I'll be looking at these here cameras.
There you go.
What? Y'all already figured it out? Oh, nah, this place is creepy. I'm not jumping in here. What are these? Oh, yeah, give me that. Give me that. I want that. What else we want? I always set a flashlight down there. Yeah, I want that. What else? What else I want? Let me get that crucifix. I want that. Let's go. Nah, don't do it. Don't close the door. I'm following you. If you die, I die. I'm on my way. I'm on my way, yo. Y'all bought the salt? May the power of Christ compare you. May the power of Christ compare you. Oh, chill. Oh, chill, dude. Wait, I thought we were supposed to go upstairs. Why are you down here? Oh, there y'all are. Yeah, I'm about to go kill some. What do you mean EMF? Does that mean anything? It's in here, this little classroom? Oh, it's in here? Man. May the power of Christ compel you. They ran away. Christopher Robinson. Christopher Robinson. Oh, it's not this one? Oh, okay. Christopher Robinson. Is that really his name? Show yourself. Oh, shit. Nah, son. My ball, you run! Nah, just kidding. Should I turn off this light? Christopher Robinson, where are you? Christopher Robinson. What is your name? What is your name? Show yourself. Show us your presence. Where are you? Close the door. It's already closed. Oh! Yo, that's the grudge, my man. That's the grudge. I wish I had a dang picture. I mean, a camera. I would have took a picture of that man. Not chill. I'm leaving. Good luck in there. He had a hook. Is that a specific ghost? Nah, I'm gonna move it wherever he was. What is this? Shit, I dropped my radio. Christopher Robinson, how old are you?
Oh, he responded. Dip.
He's two. Run. He's two. Alright. It's in the game, boys. Open and close it. You want me to go in or go out? Oh, okay, open and close. Oh! So do you not want me in the hallway? Should I turn off my light? You ain't gonna find me! You ain't gonna find me! And then I die. Oh nah, son, he's right in front of me, son. He's right in front of me. I can already hear him. So what do I press? F? Where's my flashlight? I lost my flashlight. I must have panicked and dropped it. Somebody come help me. I don't know my way. Oh, I found it. Nah, son, I just got here. That's some... I'm gonna throw the crucifix down. He ain't gonna kill me. Show yourself. Show yourself. How old are you? You can't kill me. Open the door. Can I go now? Why can't I pick up my crucifix? Oh, there you go. The door is still... Oh, never mind. Thank God I'm out of there. So how do I put stuff down in the journal? How do I put stuff down in the journal? Oh, so you have to experience this stuff in order to write it down? So what's his... He's a demon? Oh, God. Oh. Oh, he's a real, he's a real nasty demon. Maybe I need to take some pills because stuff that doesn't seem right to me anymore. Oh, I don't have to. Dang it. Is that him right there? That little smoke thing? What is that smoke thing? How do you know he's hunting? Oh, yeah, I lost mine. Show yourself. Come out to the van. Where'd you see the fingerprint? Oh, look, we even got the map. We got a camera here. Got our boys right there. I don't even know his name. Oh, here it is. Christopher Robertson. Detect a ghost presence with a motion sensor. Cleanse the area. Why haven't we done these objectives? Oh. Discover what type of ghost you are dealing with. Oh, okay. Back to town. You can do that. Why are we looking at only this view? What? Both of you are dead? Oops, how do I go back? I gotta. There you go. So what, we're gonna walk in there all together? We got two right there, we got two. Now what do they gotta do? Take their ghost presence with emotion. Which one of these are the motion sensors? Is it this thing? Oh, this is the temperature thing. Yay. Yep, keep going straight. Oh, he's at F5. 7-4. You almost saw your ass. Now keep going straight and you should be fine. Run. Run. Alright, you're good. He's at it too. He's chilling. Yeah, 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 yeah. So now, oh, I did put in the journal. Demon all day. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yep, yep, yep. He said, yay. Damn. Yeah, I'm ready. How you know? How you know? And you suck, Mike. You suck. It was a demon. Let's go, big money. Cha-ching, cha-ching. Cha-ching. And I got no photo. Well, you can find the bones. I'm gonna get some salt. Wah. At the wah. Wah.
We have to be over there by like 4.
By 4? Oh.
It's
2.
Because since he woke up early, he was fed 30 minutes before.
Okay, yeah. And that could be... I don't know. I've been done that. But I did. I've been back though. Boom, boom, boom. Can y'all hear me now? All right, what is in your name? Yeah. Wait, how'd you get the overlay? Why can't I get the overlay to work for me? Yeah. Game activity. Boom. On. But. On, but it didn't turn on. I'm confused. I'm gonna buy some salt. Yeah. Phasmophobia equals fear of ghost. Wait, which I want? Yeah. Apparently, phasmophobia is the fear of ghost.
Hey guys, who do we call?
Ghostbusters! What?
Ghostbuster is, but I ain't calling them.
Call me. Give me. Give me that. What else do I want? I got it. Let's go, open that door.
Wait, is it responsive
people? Welcome home, honey. Yo, I did not get a thing. Great, I'm leaving. I need to go get something else because, show yourself. Oh, nah, that scared the hell out of me. Yo, somebody be gaming in this room. Yeah, I'll see y'all later. I'm about to start streaming in this. Close that door. Yeah, close that door.
Check in this room. I feel like it's in this room.
In this room? I ain't going in there by myself, my man. I'm gonna put my camera down real quick. I gotta turn it on. Somebody flashed their light over here. How do I rotate this? Great. The bathroom. So she in the bathroom. Alright, let me grab this here camera again. Daniel Williams. Oh, chill. Where's my flashlight? Oh, there it is. All right, let me. I'm trying to save your life. There, glow stick. So we got ghost riding. What else? What does the writing say? Level 5, okay. Wait, EMF? Yeah. Go ahead. Somebody turn on the lights with the egg. Show yourself. Well, I'ma turn off these lights for you. What? Are you kidding me? I got my saw out. Ain't nothing happening to me. And the crucifix. Is that? Oh, did you guys see it? You want me to turn off the radio? Coast Orb. I'll go throw one in there. Oh, what? Arantha goes from haunting with a crucifix. Alright, I got a crucifix. Let's do it. May the power of Christ compel you. Come at me. I'm not scared of you. What should I do to the... Nah, chill, son. Where's the... What was that? Where's the radio? I don't see the radio here. Do I have to say it in the radio? Daniel Williams. Yeah, he didn't come out. He didn't do nothing. Oh, son, yo, chill. Daniel Williams, Daniel Williams, come at me, boy. You won't come at me, my mans. You won't. Daniel Williams. What's up with you? Nah, he didn't pop up. Wait, how do I throw it with G, right? Daniel Williams. Oh, shoot, I dropped it. Where'd it go? Hey, yo, get out of here. You better go to the stairs and try to see me. Daniel Williams, show yourself. Reveal yourselves. Oh, you're that Daniel Williams. Show yourself. Oh, you hear that? Show yourself. Oh. I can't pick it up. Yo, close the door. Daniel William, show us yourself. Show us your pet, Daniel Williams. Is this your house? Show yourself. I'm not scared of you. Maybe you have to go to the mirror and say it. Ready? Daniel Williams, Daniel Williams, Daniel Williams. Yeah, that didn't work. That scared the shit out of me, dude. I was like, what was that, dude? Daniel Williams. Show us yourself. Bro, it doesn't work. It's not working when you guys are in here. When I was by myself, stuff was happening. Daniel Williams. Daniel Williams. Scream at us. Scream. All right. Daniel Williams, Daniel Williams, Daniel Williams. Show yourself. Daniel, show yourself. I'm out of here, bro. These guys are. You know what? You know what? Rot in this house. Get out of here. Look, there's a speck right there. Look, another speck. What? You see, look, that's why I should have stayed by myself. Nah. They don't want to give me that shmoney. Dipping. That pussy, bro. It was a shade. For $25? Come on, bruh. Oh, come on, bruh. Alright. I'm broke. I'll put that glow stick or whatever, some salt. What time is it? I gotta get out of here about, what, 3:30? Going to the hospital. That COVID. Why are these lights on? Why are you a pussy, Mike? Turn them lights off. Welcome to the scariest time of your life. Shit, I was the second one. Yo, let me get this. I like talking to the goat. Ah, great. Now, let me, somebody get this from me. That's some BS right there. What's the name of this ghost? What is your name? Show yourself. Oh, this is the glass. Shit, I dropped it. How old are you? How old are you? How old are you? Oh, so it's up there somewhere. How old are you?
So that right there is our main
room. Oh. Downstairs, we get nothing. How old are you? That we didn't turn on nothing. To the attic. No. I didn't touch anything. I'll turn it back off. Alright, so somewhere in here, I guess. I'm gonna go in this room. How old are you? How old are you? Well, I'm not alone, so I don't think you'll never hear me. I'm gonna go ahead and put a camera somewhere around here. Maybe right here. Where? Oh, in this area? Okay, so I'm gonna put the camera right here. Let me see something. How old are you? Show yourself. Well, that didn't work. I'm going up a little bit higher. Or actually, I'll put the camera right here. There we go. How old are you? Nothing. Thank God I'm back. My headset turned off. Alright, I'm back.
I'm following the ghost back to his main room.
Where is he? Where is he? Is he downstairs? Oh, nah, son. I hear that motherfucker coming through. Still haunting. All right, we're good. How old are you? How old are you? Oh, not in here.
Oh, that's why it's hunting. All of our insanity is zero.
Wow. What just happened? Oh. Disconnected, What time are you going? What time we getting out of here? What time we leave? What's the code? Like, come on, bruh. Oh. All right. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, glow stick and whatnot. Oh. Oh my God. Give me this. Okay, name is Paul Miller. What? Going second floor. Paul Miller, where are you? Paul Miller, what's your age? How old are you? What? What's your name? Oh, no. How old are you? Nothing here. How old are you? Nope, not in there. I'm going to the attic. It seems like something new. How old are you? What's up? Paul Miller, show yourself. Paul Miller, how old are you? What the? Going downstairs. Paul Miller, how old are you? Paul Miller, how old are you? Paul Miller, how old are you? Where is it at?
Turn on lights upstairs?
No. Paul Miller, show yourself. Paul Miller, where are you?
Wait. No,
Paul Miller, what's your age? No, I'm in the first floor. Paul Miller, what's your age? Paul Miller, how old are you? Paul Miller, how old are you?
What, oh, baby? Going on?
Way.